Hey everybody, BrickLover18 here today on the very last Sunday of May with just sort of a vlog. So this weekend I haven't been very busy, which is really awesome, so I've been making a lot of new videos for you guys and just sort of working in my Lego room a lot. So I'm just going to kind of show you what's been going on. Over here, as you can see, I have a couple sets because I just filmed another episode of BrickLover18 Weekly. I haven't done that in a long time, so I'm excited to get that back up and running. I have a couple things here. I plan on making a video of this. Put a bunch of new stuff I got from Philly up there. I just filmed a LEGO City update, so you'll have to wait until you see that update, which is coming on Friday or Saturday or something like that, I think. Over here is like the disaster area of my LEGO room. So there was no cars or like vehicles in the city update, so that's why like a lot of them are here and a lot of them are right here. Something neat, I did install these like Christmas lights underneath the shelves of my LEGO room because I was finding it very hard to be building and then not having good lights, and then these ones here, and especially that one, just take up a lot of power. So I'm like, I'll just use these Christmas lights. And then yesterday on Saturday, I had them all plugged in, and I had to leave the LEGO room a couple times because there is no air conditioning here because the vent's hidden there. There, you obviously can't open the window, and it just got so hot in here. I was trying to make videos. I have a fan that's actually right outside the door right now, but like I can't film audio and use the fan, so it just gets super hot, and those lights were really contributing. So I just had to unplug those from the ceiling. But that's why the one wire's there, if you're wondering. My Philly brick bot, I gotta find a home for that. So anyway, it's just really messy here. I wanted to say I am starting a Sig Fig army. I owe a lot of people Sig Figs, so, or not a lot, but I owe some people some Sig Figs, so I'm starting an army. I'm gonna have to order more parts for those soon. This neat thing, I was cleaning out a drawer and I found like a history of the BrickLover 18 business card. So I hung those on the wall. I think that looks pretty neat. Another thing I did do was get rid of the minifigures from this back wall because I just never had them in them anymore. So I put all these new LEGO posters up and I just think those look really cool. I got some Star Wars and some things like I got at Philly Brickfest. Here's like a look at some of the schedule. I'll talk more about why I've been very lacking in my uploads lately in this BrickLover 18 Weekly on Wednesday, so you'll kind of find out what's been going on with me there. Under the table here, I just have a lot of bins full of like a bunch of random stuff that I've really got to sort out and do stuff with. It's pretty exciting because I actually got some new storage containers. These ones were actually from Brickstar at Philly Brickfest. He was selling them for like $1 a container at the yard sale. So my dad and I, he bought them. He gave me 6. He took the other 7 or something like that. So right now I have a bunch of studs in them. So these are solid circles, and then these are transparent, which I have a lot more transparent because I think they tend to be at the LEGO store more. That's my observation. And then I still have 4 containers under that that need to be filled, so that's cool. And I actually got these at a local store that's closing. They're soap containers. They can't stack because of that little curve, but they go perfectly like this. And they were like very, very cheap, so that's like, it's a great deal. And I have 2 drawers of those. I bought like 3 bags of them. Lots of containers. I got a great deal on them. They have a lot left actually, so if you like want some, like I won't make any money off them, but if you do want some nice colors or whatever to store your LEGO in, you know, send me a message on YouTube or an email or Instagram message or something like that. All my parts here. All my parts, just got lots of stuff going on. I also added this parts for all my windows and things like that because I got a lot of those at Philly Brickfest, but then I put it into the mock here, which you can sort of see there. I'm waiting on the Bricklink order for that still, so that's going to be exciting. And yeah, that's basically it for my LEGO City update this month. Not a LEGO City update. That's basically it for my vlog right now. Everything's just like sort of a mess. Like as you can see, stuff is everywhere. Just kind of trying to get the LEGO room in order, but I'm also trying to make some new videos, build some mocks, do the city, and I just want to do everything at once, so I'm just kind of doing a little bit of everything to make it go smoothly. I also plan on doing a room tour soon because reason I didn't have a lot of videos directly after Philly Brickfest is I was putting a lot of the stuff I got away into the LEGO room, decorating it up, and I think the LEGO room looks really cool, just judging from what you can see, probably. So yeah, you'll have to wait for a room tour video. I plan on doing that in June, I think. June 18th is the plan right now, as the schedule says. So yeah, thanks everybody so much for watching this vlog by me, BrickLover18, on this random Sunday. If you have any questions or anything like that from anything you see, feel free to comment them down below. And I hope to see you next time I do like a video or a vlog.